I get it. Music is entertainment, and you don't have to be authentic to be good at rapping, but call me a purist or whatever, but I've always gravitated towards artists who really seem to be about what they talk about. When I say real MC in what you're talking about, that's what I'm referring to. Obviously, that's subjective, but my opinion is as valid and valuable as anybody else's. And, you know, I want artists to respect the craft and work at it regardless of their talent level.